57 years ago, our country attained independence. And 15 years later, after we attained independence, the government established Uzoya Sugar Company. Specifically, this was in 1978. Our company has gone through many changes over the many years of its existence. We are happy that this is a happy Madaraka Day, even for ourselves. For many out there, earning a 1 month full salary looks like a normal thing. For many of my colleagues here, they haven't seen that in over 13 months. So we celebrate these small victories, but we rededicate ourselves in the spirit of Madaraka Day to re-energize, to refocus, and to rededicate so that together we finally complete the transformation journey for this company. We are happy to report that since we started milling, we have seen tremendous progress in the amount of cane we are able to crush, in the amount of efficiency we are able to achieve, and we are also happy that the market has accepted our product. We encourage our customers to continue buying Uzoya Sugar, for there is no other brand of sugar that assures you of quality, cleanness, and sweetness as Uzoya Sugar does. We also, in the spirit of Madaraka Day, wish to remember our farmers who labor in many of their farms and supply raw materials to us. We owe them a duty, and it's a duty that we are fulfilling each and every day. We pay our farmers every Friday, and we are making every effort to clear the small arrears that remained in 2019. For the current farmers, we are doing everything possible to pay them within 30 days. We are aware that the regulations require that we pay in 7 days. We are committed and determined to half the period we are paying currently, and subsequently to even in an earlier fashion begin to adhere to the 7 days notice. Happy Madaraka Day. Let us celebrate our freedom. Let us celebrate our freedom, for indeed the manufacturing sector in Kenya is on the rise.